Great job, guys.
Man,
we kicked the hell out of that thing, huh?
Heck yeah, we did!
That was really fun.
I thought about that for a long time. Didn't imagine it going exactly that way, but it worked.
Exhilarating.
Sasha.
Sasha! 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 Hey! She's over here!
No. No, 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 no. Hey, Sess.
Is this what you want?
It's the Desolator. So rare. It's a great backup weapon.
We need to get her back to Helios. Sasha, come on now. Put the gun down. You don't need to take it with you.
What? Fiona's the only one that gets a cool gun?
The detonator, it was out of range. She had to go back.
But she's going to be okay, right?
I don't know.
She fought with honor.
That was...
I still can't believe Felix gave you that. You know.
Okay, I'm sorry.
This can't be her. Do you still have it? What Felix left me, I looked small. Maybe it's a scope or something. It's been driving me nuts not knowing. You know how hard it was to not look? I was so pissed.
Where someone's tears heal people, and you just, I really feel like that's a thing.
Yeah, well, this isn't one of those stories.
I'm sure he meant well.
What an asshole. It's okay.
No. It can't end like this.
I'll see you around. Thank you.
I'm not dead yet, guys. Deep breaths just make it hurt a little less. I'm sure it's just a matter of time before... What's happening?
Wow. I cried so much.
Yeah, it was a lot. Help me up. I'm fine, mostly.
Yay! Oh, I'm so happy now!
What a roller coaster of emotions, huh?
It was intense.
Man, if it wasn't for the smell of rotting monster carcass, this hug would be perfect.
Too bad that thing blew up. I could use one of those.
I knew you'd be all right.
Sure you did.
I hoped you'd be all right.
It was looking grim. That's quite a turn of events.
You always talk in haiku?
It's inconsistent.
Guys, the arm. This is excruciating.
And thank you for not doing that.
I don't really like most of you, but I enjoyed that. It was fun, you know? Cathartic.
Your ma would have been proud.
Yeah, well, you didn't know her.
Yeah, no, I didn't. You're right. It's just a thing you say, and I'm gonna shut up now.
Hey, thanks for shutting up.
I quite enjoyed this. Perhaps we'll do it again.
That sounds awesome.
I'm talking to her.
Yeah, of course.
You'll do fine out there.
That means a lot.
So, does this mean we can collect the loot now?
Yeah, I suppose.
The Desolator's mine! I
got dibs on any shields because I get shot a lot!
I just want to say... thanks for bringing me back and killing that scary thing and taking me on the adventure we went on a while ago. And thanks for being cool about stuff, like letting me drive the caravan that time when you weren't looking. And thanks for bringing everyone together, and thanks for being my friend. You're the only ones I have. And I appreciate you. And I hope we're friends for a really long time.
Hey, anytime. We'd do it again if we had to.
I hope that's not necessary.
Yeah, me too.
Just so you know, none of us would be here if it weren't for him. He's the one who brought us together. So, as much as we appreciate your thanks, he probably deserves it either.
I
Oh, they are so cute together.
Look at him. So silly. Running like that. Little rascals.
Hey!
Well, it's just you and me now. Yeah, seems fitting. Like, meant to be, if not a little weird. We'll call it a tie.
No, no way. I won. You had a head start.
Well, no turning back now. I guess we should just go ahead and...
Wait a second.
Okay, why, what are we waiting for?
I don't get that stupid look on your face, okay? Maybe I'm misreading things, but I'm basically a professional at that, so I seriously doubt it. And don't think I'm misreading the situation, because, as you know, I'm pretty much a professional in that regard.
Awesome. Well, now that the horrifically uncomfortable conversation is out of the way, maybe we actually go into the vault that we've risked life and limb to find.
Ah, okay.
They made this place big enough?
So this is it?
Yeah, I guess so.
All that work to find a vault. And here we are. I never dreamed I'd see the inside of one of these things. Walking through a weird, echoey room to open a glowy box.
So what is next for the great Fiona? You gonna keep the Vault Hunter thing going, or...
I don't know.
Could be a future in that. I mean, how many people can say they've actually found a vault? Especially if you throw in all the people that die seconds after opening. You're in rare company.
I think you're right. This life suits me. And honestly, I'm as surprised by that as anyone. It's been a good ride. Back it off now, right?
Well, I mean, there's plenty of ways out there to make money. Just saying, plenty of ways. Obviously, money isn't everything. Sure, it's important, but it doesn't have to drive your existence like it did mine. There's a healthy balance out there. Somewhere.
So how about you? You gonna follow in Jack's footsteps and dominate the universe? Ready to fire up those war machines and spread more pain and misery across the universe? Sure you can't wait.
No. I'm not following in anyone's footsteps. Least of all, handsome Jack's. That's not me. Atlas does not have to be what it was. There are a lot of ways to make a buck out there. I'm not totally sure what we're gonna do just yet, but... I'm excited to figure it out. I just want you to know,
I totally forgive you for ripping me off. I know, it's really big of me. But I figure we're on our way to bigger and better things, so, you know, water under the bridge. If a giant exploding vault monster doesn't settle the score, frankly, I don't know what does.
We did make a good team, didn't we?
Yes. Yes, we did. Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right that we both open it. It's the best part.
Kind of hoping you'd say that.
Zero! gotta keep on keeping on.